Now, let's get a check on the weather. Yes, we have warm, lovely weather, but that means fire danger, something we're all very concerned about.
Yeah, it's starting to go up, Britt, because of these dry days around here. And we've got several of these lined up, so I suspect the fire danger will be ramping up between now and Saturday. Then a change comes our way. Look at this afternoon, though. If we didn't have to worry about the fire danger, we could go ahead and say it's a beautiful day out here. There's downtown, and here's the library cam. You can see how blue the sky is behind the buildings down there. Look at these readings already. We're in the mid to upper 70s from DIN to Boulder, Fort Collins, and Greeley. Already 81 in Ray and Burlington out here. That's where the fire danger is a little higher out there. It's a little warmer and windy, too. Look, we've got 30 mile per hour wind in Yuma, 26 in Goodland, and Lyman, 38 in Cheyenne. So we've got a little wind just kind of shooting out across the northwest into the eastern part of our state. So those three counties we showed you at the top of the show under that red flag warning, 11 o'clock through 5 p.m. this afternoon. So we'll have to watch for that. High pressure moving in. A lot of clear skies from Colorado into Utah, down into Arizona. Little system already moving into Portland up there, and that's where our next weather maker will come from. There's a big low here already shooting into Canada and following it up right across Alaska right there. See that little guy there? That's the low, I think, that will affect us by the time we get into Sunday. So let's take a look at the future cast and roll it all the way through Monday. So high pressure today, clear skies across the state. Same deal tomorrow with that downsloping wind around here. By Friday, the high starts to move out, and then by Saturday, we get a little shot of clouds, a little cooler temperature coming through. This one kind of just goes up to the north, not a real big factor, but look at that little low I showed you. It kind of digs down here into LA and Las Vegas, and what will happen is we're going to get what we call cyclogenesis. There's going to be a little low that starts to move off, a little bit of energy that brings snow in overnight, Saturday night into Sunday morning into our western mountains and the western part of Colorado. Then that shoots up, and then by the time we get into Sunday and Monday, this low starts to dig over Colorado. So I think Denver comes in line Monday, Tuesday for colder temperatures and some accumulating snow around here. So there is a change on the way. Hope it brings us a lot of moisture. Today, no moisture to be had, just warm temperatures. 70s and 80s out to the east, 50s and 60s in the mountains and west today. So our high today, about 77 at the airport. That'll be a new record high for us. The old record, 76. We tied the record yesterday. We may break it today. 44 for the overnight low tonight. Then tomorrow, 70s and the mid-70s hold on till Friday. Still a warm day on Saturday, becoming windy. Sunday will be the changer, the transition day at 57 with a few late day rain showers. And then Monday, that's when the snow showers are expected to arrive as that low, Brit, starts to swing through town. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Right now, it's a 40% chance of snow on Monday. That's pretty good.
All righty, Dave, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And we have another warning from Colorado Parks and Wildlife. Don't feed the bears, they say. The department shared a picture of